Not just like that though. You gotta give us some more. No, I'm just
kidding. Like,
crazy. Man.
Ooh, with Eminem?
Whoa. Oh. This is gonna be
fire. Yeah. Hi, you guys. We're here. Say hi, you guys.
Hi, you guys.
Hi, you guys.
Okay, today we're gonna do another reaction of another Tech N9ne song. Was this requested? Requested. What is that? Speed 'em. Eminem's in here. Okay. Okay.
You got something to share? Oh, you mean the artist?
Okay. Yes, Eminem's in here, right?
Mm-hmm. And.
And what?
Chris Calico.
Okay, I don't know who that is. Who's that?
A rapper. He's a part of Strange Music.
And Tech N9ne's artist. Yeah.
Okay. 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 What's WWC 2?
Worldwide Choppers 2.
Do you know what Worldwide Choppers 2
We're
is?
We're talking about Tech N9ne right now.
I'm asking about this, so do you know what that is?
No.
Oh. Does that mean anything? Do
Worldwide
we need to know?
Choppers is like a phrase. Like, people that rap fast, they call them like choppers.
That makes sense.
And he started off with, I think it was Midwest Choppers, and then he did a Midwest Choppers 2, and then he went to Worldwide Choppers with everyone around the world. Pretty much from different regions.
So I gotta practice rapping fast to be a part of this movement, is what you're saying.
Pretty much. And then this is like Worldwide Choppers 2. And it's Tech N9ne, Chris, and Eminem.
Okay. I've never heard of Chris, so that's what's up. Okay, you guys, make sure you like and share and subscribe, okay? Comment down below, hit the bell. And we're also gonna put a link of this video in the description box, okay? Let's take off. Y'all got any questions, ladies?
Speed them.
All right.
I get to bustin' like I'm a 30-06 when I'm ripping the beat up, but then I heard he got pissed when I got up the top and they made him pretty hot. Cause he know what the tech and he needs a 30 chop. He's handle, Holmes, he is a handful. How in the hell he hovering, having hella go handle. I said to 7 Richie Havens, I'll be the man, so we put it together thinking Eminem was a gamble. Guess not, cause he be the guest spot. Calico said what we doing, I said to him, let's chop. So now the people finally get three of the best lots. Never big another chop is coming, so let's rock, nigga. You're on. People got to wondering if it's a for sure song. Guess I got another killer making the tour strong. If you're thinking about it, you're gone. Nobody can catch a meat as speedy cause I have to beat the problem. And if you got a feed in your mouth, you won't have to beat it. About of them, it's a lot of them, and I mean a lot of them. And me and Nina used to follow them. I got a lot of big body, a Mississippi man, a hitman, a hitman, karate, a new fans, full of pants, with the dancing out of them. And the cans at the band, so we stand a pride of them. Who stands with two hands and move in the crowd of them? If I ain't making sense, if you didn't stand with the amp, they'll be like a bass. It ain't never been a gift, I'm gonna heat them, I beat them, I burn them. They never heard of us, I'm looking, I'm turning up. I slapped the shirt off, I'm super simple to make up, but impotent if it went up, I'm flipping niggas, be feminine. I see the purpose to pivot, pin the reversing conditions of living in it, the bigger numbers than Eminem. Gotta be faster, it's smash on a nigga with half the cash. I'm a little sicker, quicker than your figure. I make a shipper bigger than the winner. If you half ass deliver, and I'ma eat your dinner. Better than mine, I mean other guys. I jump around, so do that mean I'm rubberized? Me and I match, the mean to be murderized. So beat them to the big guns, beat them.
Speed up. If you wanna go with us, speed up.
I'ma leave them in the dust,
speed up.
I'ma leave them with the
bus, speed up.
And I'm gonna hit the clutch,
speed up.
If you wanna go with us,
speed up.
I'ma leave them in the dust,
speed up.
I'ma speed them with the bus,
speed up.
And I'm gonna hit the clutch.
Sometimes I feel like I'm never slowed down.
Wow.
Sometimes I feel like I'll never slow down.
I wreck this beat, let me just check the seat. If Stephanie Mills left any extra refills of ecstasy pills next to me in the seat spill, or she eat them all with a breakfast drink.
You expect the same?
In the habit of grabbing a mic and bathroom, I'm adapting the mics. But I might just follow my fucking right and tap them. And after the night, I'm grabbing it right from the medicine cabinet. Cause that's what it's like, and attacking it like a dragon. I'm
jacking
it like a dragon. I'm with a
stop, right, got. Why y'all be letting Eminem? You know what's gonna happen every time. I don't even know why they do this every time. Eminem was like, y'all thought. That nigga like Speedy Gonzalez or some shit. What the fuck? What? I can't even. I got my heart right now in my throat.
This is fire.
It's out. Okay, go ahead and play it. Wait, can we take it back?
Mm-hmm.
Take it back, so I need to hear the beginning.
Cause that's what it's like, and attacking it like a jackhammer. Mix the seat pills next to me in the seat still, or she eat them all with a breakfast drink.
You inspect the sink?
In the habit of grabbing a mic and bathroom, I dab mics, but I might just swallow my fucking writing tablet after the night. I'm grabbing it right from the medicine cabinet, cause that's what it's like, and attacking it like a dragon. A bite jack pack in the backpack when I write this thing. A pin up inside, a win up inside, a binnacle's down it with a cigarette lighter. Figured I'd try to set a big in the fire that'd trigger the sprinkler system and not escape. But the getaway driver screwed up my limit collider with the Senate divider. I went through the window and ended up being pinned to the side of a semi offender beside a friend of the guy's white friend of the flight attendant from Idaho. The chuck and attendant in the vagina. I'm gonna pick up a pin, I'm venomous, and I'm the stickers, dentist, the menace, like an evil dental. My genesis sinister, you've been yelling. the minute as I envision the sound of genesis, eminemus, and nemesis to a feminist. Fucking smart, I look degenerate. I got LMD generous, trying to tell me these men are just full of jealousy. Impious, the female independence, how would a clitoris hit or miss? You will never consider this a bit of disappointment. I'll never fail to deliver this. Whatever the weather in this will be, just like a certificate of authenticity. But I'm thinking about just trying to think of the quickest and sickest. Better make them pick it up, pick a date, be quick, then I'm picking the wickedest shit to say. Spit it back on a level incredible, help them rebel. Unforgettable, better leave these beats are edible. I can settle, you see, professor. Ah, stop my friend. You think you've got no way to hurt her now today? Murder you on a song, and then I'll just say I was with Dr. Drake and Robert Blake eating lobster steak and coffee cake at a restaurant with Drake and Tech. Just gotta make sure that our stories corroborate. I'm a lot to take, like Kanye walking up on the stage for Beyonce. Like it's my job to say that you're not a real artist, but it's my obligation. I stay as long as wait, you will not get ammunition, replenish the punisher. It's gun and shirt, hunter words, and a clip on it, which motherfuckers better run up. You're not looking to get run over by the rubber, and no one don't wanna go and jump in front of a fucking runaway locomotive and get thrown up on a ridge just trying to fuck with the
speed up. If you wanna go with the speed up. Speed up, speed up, speed up. If you wanna go with us, speed up.
Speed up,
speed up.
What do you say, JJ?
Sometimes I feel like I'm made of a slow down. Sometimes I feel like I'm never a slow down. I'm the fury, the final fight. I'm flipping on fraudulent fellas, fulfilling fright. I'm flicking on.
Okay, wait, cause okay, this is
Tech N9ne.
Also, the first dude was
Tech N9ne and Chris, then Eminem, and now Tech N9ne again.
I'm the fury, the final fight. I'm flipping on fraudulent fellas, fulfilling fright. I'm flicking on fire, finishing with a flow and flight. Feminine fakers falling, falling a foe to fight. Never forget it. I severed the head of a critic. I sped up and did it. You're tripping to be a dead epidemic. You wet up a clinic and make a bloody rent a percentage. A fanatic was having to get the let up a cynic. No, it's never the devil. I put up a fight up in the industry. Pedal to metal, we're giving a lot of energy. We ripping, be checking, he that be Cobra. If he's an evil enemy, it'll be over. Hunting you down in front of your town. You ever make it in front of the clown? I'm gunning you down. We doing it under the ground. A wonderful sound. If anybody come at the hound, I wanna be. We'll never be chopping without Slick Rick. I got it from the record, lick the balls in this dick. You can never listen to me, a musical misfit. No, cause every time I be dropping, I get bit. I'm hearing a lot of rappers, they trying to spit quick. But the middle has got them and we kill them in this bitch. If you ain't in my circle, the choppers, you missed it. Cause me and my nigga twist the ruler and this it.
Where was
Speed
Twista?
Up. If you
wanna
go with speed up. Speed up. Speed up. Speed up. Speed up.
What you think about Tech N9ne now?
Speed up.
You're going to
catch on fire, girl.
Girl.
Pick the paper back
yes,
up.
Bitch. Yes.
Brought the whole gate in South Rainbow.
Oh, my goodness. Eminem. He just wouldn't stop. He had more bars than everybody, didn't he? Like, just
see, straight through. You know, when you chop, you know what I'm saying? You technically are fitting more bars in the amount of time
you have. Oh, my goodness.
Have.
That nigga was just
like,
going
you gotta fit
ham.
Like a 32 and an 8. That's
oh,
more
my
than
goodness.
Great.
Tech N9ne, you're freaking awesome. I'll tell you that much. Awesome. Eminem, you know you the shit already. It is what it is. Y'all is
Calico,
awesome.
That's not
Calico.
Calico.
Okay, I'm sorry. I just don't recall hearing. I heard Tech N9ne when it first started. I didn't notice the shift to Calico.
It was like a little slight break, then it was like a and then he took off.
Okay, but he didn't take off for a long time, did he?
No.
Okay, that's what I'm saying. By the time I was still recovering from Tech N9ne, it was on Eminem. Wait a minute. Huh? What'd you say? And then Tech N9ne.
Chris was the hook.
Okay, okay, okay.
Now, you know, when they give you like that little piece, you know what I'm saying? You probably really
that's enough.
Because
if I was
song,
on the town, all I wanted to. Sometimes
I feel you recall him because you're
yes,
there.
Yes,
you know him.
Yep, that's
it's me. Okay,
okay.
Calico, you got more songs out there. You
so,
got the
are we loving this song, you guys?
Yeah, duh. I'd probably get a speed ticket because
yes.
of this. This song right here, I'd be like, you know how fast can you go?
I will play this.
Watch for cops.
Yeah. Man, so 10 across
the
board,
I'm
going to
give 9 a 10. I'm telling you, this thinking cap, y'all got to get with it. Just fight with it. You see this? It's global.
Well, you guys, until you guys get one of these global thinking caps, you guys make sure you stay tuned with us because we'll be here and we will be
back. She sped up. You ain't know what I said. I'm ready. I'm about to get on the mic and I'm about to catch up. Mustard.
Bye. Bye. Say bye, you guys.
Bye, you guys. I'm in.
Bye. Oh, my God. They call me Chief Reaper, smoking on the sneaker sleeper. They call me Chief Reaper.